that the holy hand grenade from Monty Python? I'm pretty sure that was. The holy hand grenade of Antioch, I believe. Ooh, you got a new tower? Nice. Tall towers. Tired of seeing your enemies jump over your towers? These towers will bring them back to Earth. Quite well stated, the game. Quite well stated. Oh, there's definitely a key over here. Definitely a key over there. You can jump from there to there. Thinking strategy, thinking strategy. Alright, let's line this bitch with explosives on. The American way. America! If you take a look out as you run, you can launch and run into the explosives. Or jump right over them. And I was too busy watching the top right to even notice that I was jumping off. I see a thing. It was an epic thing. I was drawn to the natural. Dang, there's a key up in the air. Go that way. The cows are pushing me. I can't seem to roll. Why am I rolling backwards? This is very odd. There we go. Aha. Key, come to me. Yay, and I fall off. Oh, this must be so annoying to watch. I'm glad I'm not watching this. Fall into my trap. Oh, that was close. You can't jump all of those. Oh, dang, it sets them all off? It wasn't well planned. Didn't expect that. Hit him. What? No, I thought he was gonna jump off. That's hard to hit. Yeah. I don't know how many times I'm gonna use that jump. I wish there was some sort of mini map so you could kind of conceptualize the map and not do stuff like that. But I guess it kind of adds a element of surprise to the game. I don't know how long this game actually is. Gameplay is really fun too, but I mean, when you're this bad, you can't be in it for the joy of it because it's rage inducing. I don't think I'm gonna survive this one. Team Infested. I think he's gonna break through on this round here, so. I feel like an idiot for that. I was hoping that would like slow him down enough. So apparently if he runs through the wooden barricades before the tower is actually built, he just gets like no resistance for it. Learning things every day, and he falls off. Yeah. don't know if the game's rubber banding for me by making a mess up like that, but hopefully not. I don't think it is. I think he's gonna win here. We'll try. We'll go for it. Nope. I may be replaying this level. See what happens. Oh, I guess he does have to watch it in animation every time I fall off that one. Oh. I lost. My first loss in the game. Alright, we'll replay this one. Definitely not as good as it was. We'll skip that. Okay, so I definitely need to stop him from doing this. Because that is freaking. I'm not gonna go key collecting this time. I'm just gonna go for it. I'm gonna stop being a completionist and just gonna play the game. Oh, come on. I just got out of playing this level. Figure one square will be the blast radius of these things. So as long as I keep it out of there. Which I guess I could have built it here. I don't know. I'm just theorizing. So maybe two squares. Just as a precaution. Come on, again. Come on, you can. Yeah. I would just want to hit those jumps as fast as I can. Successfully made him divert into this area of attack. Can you build on here? No, I can't. It's kind of weird that you can only have your tower facing the tower. I'm definitely not gonna fall for that again. nimble air dodge. Damn it, cow. That's what the keys are for. It's a secret level. Or an unlockable level. It's a level. I have to assume it's a level. Maybe it's some sort of unlockable. There's the plague. The plague, apparently some form of zombieism. He just wants a hug. Look at him. Oh my god, he's gonna... I love their interpretation of the plague. Oh, look, you can get winds. You just get winds in general. Is that a cannon? Holy crap. Oh, someone's getting blown into a cannon hardcore. Where do you start? Let me find this out. I want to know how you change the orientation of your towers. Rotate unit left or right. Q and E. There we go. That was easy. Look at that. Oh, like a ball. Like a ball. never seems to work. I like make this choke point, he'll just like jump up here every time. There, I see him. Not getting shot at all. He's gonna break through it. Oh, they all miss. Definitely a terrible, terrible miss. Down. Oh, come on.
Come on!
Oh god, come on, yes.